on the woodshop.
A story you will see for the first time right here on NBC4. Two emaciated dogs found wandering in the street, and that leads to an even more alarming find in the high desert.
The vet was mauled to death by a pack of pit bulls early this month while out walking in her Little Rock community. Animal control took 8 of Jackson's dogs, 6 of them pit bulls, out of his home within hours of the fatal mauling. Jackson was arrested that day for drug possession.
Yeah.